So many times we struggle and we labor to try to find that sense of peace, that sense of security. But we already heard his word. He's already invited us. Some of you, you've been longing to experience the presence of God. You've been longing to have an encounter with God. But if you would, just in this moment, lift your hands one more time. I want you to know that our Father is here. He knows everything. There's nothing that happens in your world that catches him by surprise. He sees every tear. He sees every night up worrying, pacing the floor, crying out to him for his presence. Some of you just want him, just show me that you're real. I need you. But I want you to know that your Father is here to embrace you in this moment, to take away every fear and every concern. All you have to do is ask him.
Wrap me in your arms. Wrap me in your arms. Wrap me in your arms.
Just talk to your Father.
Wrap me in your arms.
Right there, all you have to do is receive.
Wrap me in your arms, oh.
What we say to you one more time.
Wrap me in your arms, oh.
You've been longing to go into his presence. Come on, say, take me.